starts with Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park.
Rodriguez, great stop. He's got his shot off now.
Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Oh, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Antonio Candreva.
And here's the shot.
Great hands. And here comes the counter-attack. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Marco Pirollo. There goes the cross.
Battery! That's hit the bar and it's still in play.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
Wonderful goal! Keeper and nicely set up for the tap-in.
Well, sometimes in these situations you see the player on the ball want to take the glory, but that wasn't the case here.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is an act.
Restarting at 2-0. Ease the pressure. The break is definitely on. This could be an opening for Real Madrid. Ronaldo! Keeper's done very well here. Goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. Marcelo. Wasteful pass. Unforced error, really. Clearance by Pepe. Bale. Cristiano Ronaldo. Still, this could be a chance. Ronaldo!
Very good stop here.
The shot's on!
That's gone
out of harm's way for a goal kick. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Rodriguez. That's a useful ball in. Kroos! Oh, well saved! Corner for Real Madrid. Good clearance. Towards Rodriguez. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Shots on here. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Well, they've cleared it for only another corner. He's got his shot off now. Radu. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Abdoulaye Konko.
Antonio Candreva. So it is time now for the start of the second half. Stefan Radu. Gareth Bale got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Kroos. Bale. Your view, Alan, it's a quick break.
Looked really sharp out there, certainly took his goal.
Rodriguez, and the goalkeeper able to deal with that quite comfortably. Able to make a good interception. Players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Cristiano Ronaldo hit the post. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Sergio Ramos. And he could get away here. Bale! Oh, fantastic goal. The Real Madrid there. Just emphasising their superiority and widening the margin.
Yeah, I think so. And you look at their overall play and they've deserved it.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. The away team want to make a change. Oh, he's through. Shot up! And it's in! And it's a goal! And it's Real Madrid who scored!
From Cristiano Ronaldo, and the keeper clawing at thin air there. He had no chance.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change.
Off the road, so close, so high, I caught you swerving. Hope we was giving for my birthday. I made sure that no one helped.